Pick your battles. Dear Alexander, 28. You don't need to insert your will onto others. You don't need to oppose others whose way of life you disagree with. Saving face and saying nothing often conserves a lot of emotional and cognitive energy for everyone involved. Pick your battles carefully. You don't need to fright everyone, nor do you need to be a bystander to any. Conserve your energy and time for the wars you won't have a choice to fight. How do you know which battle's worth fighting? Ask yourself, can you provide meaningful conjecture that will positively move you and the other forward towards meaningful psychological enrichment? If you can, perhaps that is a battle conversation worth having. If you can't, think again.